German and Italian forces attacking the airfield. Now lads are on their back foot. We need to find a way to hit Jerry and his mates from the flank if we're going to push them back.
Been a while, I know. Sorry, Joe.
We've been able to bring in some new equipment. Time to put it to good use.
It's supposed to be a tactical surprise, but everyone knows where we're headed. The Germans do too, I bet. Either way, that new commander's got us spread pretty thin. I hope he knows what he's doing.
Welcome to Italy, Commander. Unfortunately, our British allies have allowed the Krauts to retreat to the mainland.
I think you'll find, General, that the British forces played their role to perfection.
Perhaps you should look closer to home for the cause of the operation's shortcomings. Now listen here, Clarence. It was your insistence on operational prudence that got us into this situation.
Commander, where General Buckram and I do agree is that we must follow the Germans and make our way to the Calabria region of Italy as soon as possible.
Standing by, Commander. Let's hit those Germans where it hurts and get ourselves to Rome.
Our first goal should be
the defenses before we send the boys in.
How should we proceed, sir? Jolly good, sir. I'll tell the men to prepare. Give the order whenever you're ready.